A couple resuscitated and saved a squirrel that had just drowned in icy water in Michigan. After giving artificial respiration, the squirrel can open its eyes and be warmed by the dryer while clutching a towel tightly in both hands. It could then stand and move slowly.
Here you go.